The husband of a California woman who turned up on the side of a highway after she was missing for 3 weeks lashed out at people spreading rumors, assumptions, lies, and hate. Keith Papini wrote a statement to ABC News that while he was grateful for the support he and his wife received, he was horrified by some who doubted his wife's abduction. Those people should be ashamed of their malicious, subhuman behavior. We are not going to allow those people to take away our spirit, love, or rejoice in our girl found alive and home where she belongs. He added that she was found 3 weeks later with her hair cut off, a chain around her waist, and weighed 87 pounds. His wife, Sherry Papini, went missing on November 2nd after going for a jog in her rural neighborhood near Redding. Authorities are searching for two Hispanic women who released Papini about 140 miles south of where she had last been seen. The suspects are armed with a handgun and driving a dark-colored SUV.